Hey everyone, welcome to Greenlander. So today we are going to start a very new video series, and this is about Pivotal Cloud Foundry. When you heard the word cloud, I'm sure you have heard of the word AWS, Google Cloud Platform, or Azure, right? And other. These are the different cloud service providers in the industry. So Pivotal Cloud Foundry is somewhat related to that them. So we are going to understand everything about Pivotal Cloud Foundry, but let's understand why do we need this. In modern software development industry, you have many microservices. To run your application entirely smoothly, all the services should be highly available. This is the prerequisite that your microservices must be highly available to run the application smoothly. So Pivotal Cloud Foundry is going to make your life easy when it comes to deploying your microservices or running your application, and after running as well as monitoring your application also. How many requests are coming, how many going, if there is any failure, what failure is that, and debugging. In all of these problems, Pivotal Cloud Foundry, in short it is known as PCF, it is going to make your life very easy, right? So this video is about introduction about the topics, different topics that we're going to cover. So let me move ahead and show you the different topics under this that we are going to cover, right? So this is the Greenlander page where I have jot down the topics that we're going to cover. This is about Pivotal Cloud Foundry, this is the YouTube channel, and this is the playlist that I already have created, and going forward I'm going to add the different videos that I'll be uploading. This playlist, you can save it and you will get all the playlists, all the videos under this playlist, right? So coming here, so we will cover the introduction about Pivotal Cloud Foundry. Under introduction, we will see what is PCF, why do we need PCF, importance in microservices architecture, right? So environment setup for PCF, how we can set up it locally and how we can start running it, right? How we can push the application, right? How we can use the manifest file. So it is the very easy way to deploy your application, just a single click, right? What are the build packs? These are the terms under the PCF itself, right? How we can log, how we can see the logging details, how we can scale, how we can increase or decrease the number of instances that are running with Pivotal Cloud Foundry, and how we can route the application endpoints that are in PCF, and what are services, different services in PCF, and blue green deployment. It is about zero downtime if you are changing anything your running instance, right? So we are going to understand everything about it. So these are the just introduction about the topics, and this list is going to increase, and you can also suggest the different things under PCF that you want me to cover. It I'll upload that here, I'll update this document here. So I suggest you can bookmark this page, or you can watch this, start this page, and any changes that I'll make, you will get notified, right? And you can save this playlist also. So this is just for that. And suggest me the different things under Pivotal Cloud Foundry, and if you're using that, what problems you're facing, and you can just ping me, I'll happy to help you out, right? So, and the different code examples, the different application that we will be pushing to the that I'll be pushing into Pivotal Cloud Foundry, all code examples you will get this at this place, on this repository, on this location, right? So this is the official page about the official documentation about Pivotal platform, which will be the primary reference for the video, right? So you will get the correct information and exact information what they have mentioned in their documentation. We will be seeing all those details, right? So when it comes to your application, we will be seeing the deployment, monitoring, scaling. We are going to see Pivotal Cloud Foundry, Spring Boot application, we'll post that one, right? And these are all the Java based application, right, that we are going to see. So this is all, I just wanted to explain the different topics that we are going to cover under this, right? So next video will be the demo and all those stuff, interesting stuff. I hope you will join me. Before ending the video, let me tell you about something about me. My name is Arvind Kumar, right? So I'm working as a senior software developer. I have more than 7 years of experience in software industry, basically working on Java based application, and my passion is to learn different things about software development, their life cycle and how they're working and what are the trends, latest trends going on. And recently I have started to share my knowledge and experience through the video logs, and this is the one of the ways, right? So I'll be hoping your feedback, comments under the comment section of the videos, and so that I can improve on. So if you want to follow, I have made the Green Learner Facebook page. You can follow that, and you can follow me on the LinkedIn page also. I'll be happy to connect you on the channel also, right? So I'll be joining you in the next video with the introduction about PCF, and subsequently we will deep dive into the Pivotal Cloud Foundry, right? So I'll hope you join me. Take care. Bye-bye.